What is up, YouTube? It is just after 9 a.m. My friends Jared and Madeline are visiting from Seattle. So I'm gonna go wake up Jared so that we can go do a chest and shoulder workout. Love.
Good morning, sunshine.
Good morning.
Yeah. Look at this bicep. He just woke up with a pump. No way. Are you serious?
Look at it.
It's snowing?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it totally is.
Jared and I are going to build our own pre-workout this morning because GNC isn't open and we really wanted to get our favorite pre-workout so we could kick this week off right, but it's not open. So we're going to build our own. Luckily, we're both sociopaths and we have all of the ingredients necessary to build actually probably a better pre-workout than you can buy on the shelves anyway.
That's true.
Because we do have our portable meth lab.
What is this? Is this the blend?
Yeah. So we got...
This is disgusting. Half a
can.
Awful.
Yeah. Half a can of Celsius. 3 grams of L-citrulline. 2 grams of L-carnitine. 2 grams of beta-alanine. Plus your black coffee.
This might kill us.
But we will have... the shoulder pump of the gods.
Of the gods.
Bone apple tea, mate. Oh, it tastes really good.
Oh,
that? Yeah, that tastes really good. No, that's chunks. It's like chunks of beta alanine. Oh. Oh. All right, we are on our way out the door. It is snowing outside. Jared's gonna get some pre-workout food.
Yes, sir.
He's not used to working out fasted.
No.
So he's gotta get a little bit of sustenance from the 7-Eleven.
A vegan cookie.
Solid shoulder sesh with Jared.
Great start to the week.
This week is gonna be a big week.
It is.
Every time Jared and I get together, we always do some sort of challenge.
Something memorable.
Jared and I, last year we did Rich Piana's eight-hour arm day.
Yeah.
8 hours of arms. I wish I had footage of it. We do have a photo though.
We have a photo. Yeah. It's still hanging in Gold's Gym today.
And then about this time last year, actually, we took a road trip from Phoenix. I was living in Phoenix. Jared flew down from Seattle. We road tripped from Phoenix to LA.
Yeah.
We spent a whole week at the Gold's Gym Mecca. And just, we wanted to see how lean and tan we could get in 1 week. So this week, Jared is meeting me in New York.
Exactly.
He's here for 5 days, which means we've got 5 workouts. Oh, and we're gonna do the 10,000 calorie challenge. That's what I forgot. End of the week.
It's gonna be a vegan versus carnivore 10K challenge.
Yeah.
to see what the difference is and how hard it is versus what you can do versus the types of food you can eat. So it's gonna be a real good time, you know. My opinion is that it's gonna be a lot harder to do it vegan because of just how dense the foods are. But then again, Mitch is probably gonna prove me wrong. So we'll see on that end, and I'm gonna definitely take the carnivore side of things. Looking forward to it.
It's gonna be a good week. But we started the week off strong with a good shoulder sesh, and it's snowing. It's beautiful here in New York. I love it.